Reptilian Shapeshifter.
Hello?
Reptilian Shapeshifter.
Are you there?
Reptilian Shapeshifters.
Hello?
He's a reptilian.
Open your mind.
Reptilian Shapeshifter.
This is the voice of Allah, representative of the Ashtar Galactic Commander, speaking to you. For many years you have seen us as knights and sailors. We speak to you now to say what things we have done to your brothers and sisters all over this, your planet Earth. We come to remind you of the destiny of your race and your world so that you may commit to your fellow beings and must be mistake to avoid the disaster which threatens your world and the beings on other worlds around you. This is the only way we can share and try to regain as the planet passes into the new age of Aquarius. The new age will be a time of great peace and liberation for your race, but only if your rulers are made aware of safety. This is an connection I don't miss. Be still now, and wish. For your chance may not come again. All your weapons of evil must be removed. The time for conflict is now past, and the race of which you are a part may proceed to the higher stages of its evolution. If you show yourselves worthy to do this, you have but a short time to learn to live together in a peace and goodwill. Small groups all over the planet are learning this, and exist to pass on the light of the dawning new age to you. You are free to accept the
reason that you can't make one of these things. Many go as wide as this. Then they run out.
They are now the voice of Renown, representative of the Ashtar Galactic Command, speaking to you. Be aware also that there are many false prophets and guides at present operating in your world. They will suck your energy from you, the energy you call money, and will put it to evil ends, giving you worthless loss in return. Your divine self will protect you from this. You must be utterly sensitive to the voice of things that can tell you what is true and what is true. Learn to listen to the voice of truth which is within you.
It's such a
thing. This is our lesson.
Really appreciate the hand that we can't do. I insist.
Hello? Hello? Are you there? Hello?